Well done.
In the well.
It's down there. Okay, how do I get to the other side then? Oh.
With your TARDIS.
Divine. Oh, I think I know what I have to do.
Oh, these houses are built out of wood.
You're an adventure. Okay, so I think...
I'm not an adventure, right?
I asked you, should we go on an adventure, and you said yes.
Yeah, well, I was in, I thought I was in adventure, I was in survival.
You cheating bastard.
Well, I didn't break anything. I just realised that these were out of wood, because the table and fresh plates had the same texture.
What, didn't you realise that they were out of wood? I mean, it's a fucking village.
No, I didn't realise that they were out of wood. Like, I think this is stone bricks, but it's probably cobblestone.
Probably, yeah. You know, is the church run out of... Yeah, it is, so it's cobblestone.
So he's just used, like, a normal village?
Yeah.
So he didn't actually build any of this. He's lazy. That's a minus one from me. When you don't build your actual adventure map, that's just cheating.
Okay, I could get out. Oh, there's something there. If I'm not supposed to do this, the map creator should really fix this.
Why, what are you doing?
I'm kind of outside. Okay. Sure.
What have you done? How much have you cheated?
I ain't cheated at all.
Yeah, but what have you actually done?
I can see you. Hello.
Where are you?
Look, to your side.
Are you on the ramparts?
Yeah.
How did you get up there?
I followed the wall. It was in here.
I wanna...
Oh, I'm in the... Oh, okay. How did I not see this? You're not permitted here. It seems the TARDIS is the only way in.
I've got all this wheat, but I can't eat it because I've got no crafting table to make it into bread.
Fuck, do I have to do all that shit again? Fuck.
Right,
Do all that shit again and I'll go the other way.
How do you want to get to the TARDIS, though?
I'm not getting in the TARDIS. I know how to get in.
Aha!
What? Aha.
Oh, ow. That was retarded.
Probably, yeah.
Is this a crafting table? No. Ooh, a furnace. Can you cook potatoes to have, like, baked potatoes?
Yep, you can, actually.
Cool. But I've got no fuel.
Yeah. The real question is, will it blend?
Aha! A crafting table. Finally! I may make wheat. Bread, sorry, because I have wheat.
Yeah, I'm gonna make wheat. Okay, I know what I wanna do.
I'm doing this in like a retarded way, but.
You should really stop saying retarded, it's actually really offensive.
I'm sorry if you are a retard and watching this, and if you are offended. I've been really offensive to loads of people today.
Yeah, Jesus.
I've been offensive to Americans, to black people, and to mentally ill people.
Mentally challenged.
Is that what we have to say now?
Mentally challenged, yeah.
Yeah. I like Rayman. Dustin Hoffman, Tom Cruise. Very sparkly, very, very sparkly.
Rayman practically created a casino, and he was a retard. He was a what? He was a retard. Retard. La la la.
So we've gone from a classic film with Dustin Hoffman in it to The Hangover.
Yeah. until I get my money back.
Hey.
I'll be back in a second. Man, so hard not to act reckless.
Okay, now I doubt highly that I'm supposed to be here.
You doubt much? I've just been doing stupid stuff for the last...
There were like three flies in my room. What the fuck?
It's summer in the south of France. There are flies.
It's summer.
Come on and do the combat.
I don't know how the hell we're supposed to get in there.
I'm running along the wall.
I'll stop.
Come back to where you came just to look for.
No, I want to press that pressure plate. Why are there people here?
Hey, Jack.
Yeah?
I'm in the TARDIS.
Yeah. Really?
Yep.
How did you get in it?
Wait.
We're not in it, we're next to it.
Oh, we're next to it. But, I've done what we were supposed to do. Ha!
How?
By not being retarded like you and just walking on the first pressure plate I see.
What?
Oh, we've got to climb vines.
Yep, and stop saying retarded.
I know, I'm sorry, that was...
Silence on the set, there is a preparation made. Yes, General, the ship is in orbit. It's crank god. Oh, good. Okay.
Oh. UltraSparx, I could send a signal with sonic screwdriver, causing the supports to burst.
Do it.
Ah,
Doctor! Oh, shit!
Uh-oh. I shall kill them with my sonic screwdriver.
I have no weapons. I'll kill them with a fucking poison potato.
Ah,
fuck you, bitch.
So I'll screwdriver you to death. Ah.
Come in, me penne, puta. Go on, fuck him up.
No.
Ah, you died.
And I lost all my stuff. And I'm back at the start. No.
I've got this shit.
I'm actually back at the start. Like, at the start. Oh my god. Pick all my stuff up.
I did.
Good. Because I have bread. Bread is good.
You're almost TP, you realise that, right?
I know, but I'm trying to do an adventure map without cheating.
What's this say?
Like,
nothing.
Like, for once, I want to...
There's a giant thing here that says teleport, so I'm just going to knock...
Don't do anything. I'm trying to do stuff legit for once.
Oh, I know where we are. We're on the other side of the cell. I found another emerald.
Yeah.
I have your sonic screwdriver.
I'm trying to get to...
I
can't remember where the thingy was. Oh, yeah, there we
go. Oh, shit.
I'm coming.
Yeah. I can sense another time lapse there, so... It's something that PewDiePie does. He goes, and then...
I'm not going to time-lapse anything just because...
I'm time-lapsing it just because this is so boring. This sort of waiting for you. Oh,
I'm not, because I couldn't be bothered to do the editing that's involved in doing the time-lapse.
Yep, psychic paper.
I don't know, it was just there when I got the sonic screwdriver.
Okay, I'll give you some potatoes.
Okay, I'm coming.
Carrots are yours. Those potatoes are yours. Bread. Yours. You can have all the seeds. What the fuck?
Put us back here. Because it's TP at all rather than at nearest player.
Hope we don't have to kill those bloody things again.
Is she live?
Oh, they're here so I can give you all your shit. That, ah, oh, shit. That's yours. Those can be yours. That can be yours.
You have to use the sonic screwdriver.
Why are we in here?
Because it...
Oh, wait, we were in here.
Yeah.
How do you use the sonic screwdriver?
Click it.
That's right. Okay, so teleport then.
Da 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 da.
The fuck?
Da da da.
Oh, look at this shit.
You have weapons, I just have potatoes. You didn't even give me any bread that I got and made.
Doctor, you're defenseless. Doctor Ra, there's buttons. when do you do it?
Sorik, who's
Sorik? I don't know what I have to do and why there's so many in here.
You sonic screwdriver it. And then it works.
I'm sonic screwdrivering a lot. Holy shit. Holy fuck tits.
Yeah, exactly. You have to jump up and sonic screwdriver then.
Where are you?
Next to you.
Are you?
Yeah.
Hello.
I can't see you. Oh, I can see you stepping on the pressure plate. Ow. Holy shit.
This is worse than that Hypixel map.
No. This is better. Okay, so if you're in front of me, I'll have to give you all your shit. You can have that. Oh, I have a button.
Can't kind you of, see like, me?
That's your carrot, no. You can have seeds. Don't give a shit about seeds. And you can have that as well.
Give me a redstone torch.
Yeah. I found it.
Oh, yay, Sonic-y.
Holy shit.
You didn't give me any bread.
Oh yeah, that's all yours. Is that it? Are we done?
Yeah. What do we do now?
Set game difficulty to peaceful. Ah, Doctor, your defense... Oh no. Thank you for playing. Are we finished?
What? We just watched a load of skeletons kill each other?
Yeah, I want to come back because I cannot see you, so...
Can you see me now?
Yep.
Yay.
I'm on fire for some reason.
Yeah, because I hit you with the sonic screwdriver and it's got fire aspects.
Stop it!
Feel the wrath of Sonic E.
Who are you?
Yeah. Literally, with the screwdriver.
That was not funny. Anyway, I'm out. And I'm here again. Okay, well...
Oh, look at me with the skeleton heady.
Oh no, you took my skeleton head, bitch. Well, guess I'm going to have to go explore then.
Wait, I've put myself into creative because this is how it works.
And okay.
There are maps. Wait.
So it spawns.
TP to me.
No.
And let's play
this?
Some style.
No, you start it, okay? You find it. Okay, that seems to be a TARDIS, which is kind of strange. And then there is a shit ton of village here. I have no idea why. Why? Okay. TP. Okay.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Oh. So thank you very much for watching.
Yeah, we're gonna
stop trying to finish my sentence. Okay. You did the intro, I did the outro.
Okay.
Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to comment or subscribe. His beard is coming out of the thing. It looks horrible. F5, F5, and you'll see your beard coming out of your thing. It's horrible.
I look like a walrus.
Yeah.
Like
that guy from that show, Mythbusters.
Rufus Hound.
Him as well, Rufus but that's Hound. Not the guy I was talking about. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to comment, subscribe. Hopefully you enjoyed.
And download our map.
Yes, download on map.
Links in the description. What was that? Oh, you just... Okay, goodbye. Thank you. Let's wait till the end of style, shall we?
Yeah, sure.
Let's dance. Oh, stop spawning these. Oh, I'm in creative, so I don't care. I can't hear Stahl because of the skeletons.
Now look, I just hit one of them. Should shoot that one. Oi. You.
Yeah, wait.
Your buddy.
Oh my god.
Shoot your friends.
I can barely hear Stahl, this is not cool.
Take the roof off and then slash time set day.
Do skeletons burn in daytime?
Yes.
Like Dracula. They should have bats.
Very loud noise, thank you very much for
watching. Wait, can I? Bye.